Hello there, welcome to Tech Ramen, and I have a brand new phone which is a true tablet. Why? Because it has a 6.3-inch display. And this one is from LETV, now globally known as La Eco, and this is the Limax from the company. This has been launched in India now, and this is one monster of a device with a great build quality, and it also has all the firepower inside. So let's talk about the design in this video. Limax is made of aluminum chassis and it looks very solid. It's a huge device with a fingerprint scanner, and it's for those who feel that 5.5 inch smaller and they want a bigger device than that. This has a 6.3 inch display with a 2K display resolution. Let's check out the design of this Limax. So as I mentioned, it has a all metal body, aluminium body, and it weighs around 204 grams and it's around 8.9 mm in thickness. Let me walk you around the phone design now. On the bottom you have the speaker as well as the USB Type-C port. On the top we have here the audio jack and an infrared. So it also can be used as a remote control. On the left, you have here the mute button, which is a priority button, a mute button. And then we have here the volume rocker. And on the right side, you have here the power button, the SIM trays, as well as something over here, which is mentioned as wireless HD. Yes, this phone supports wireless HD. So if you have the wireless HD adapter, you can beam the phone's contents into the any big screen, and because of the wireless HD technology, it will be seamless. Let me show you the SIM tray. So on the right side you have the SIM tray. Let me pop it out with a pin, and it's a dual SIM. One supports the nano SIM and the other the micro SIM, and there is no provision for external micro SD card, but it has a 64 GB base variant, and the other there is also a 128 GB variant, so that should be well sufficient. So if you look around the display, you find a very small bezels making this device, even though it is 6.3 inch display, it's still very narrow to hold. Because of the small bezels around the device. In the top you have the front-facing ultra pixel camera, earpiece grille, as well as a host of sensors, and bottom you have the capacitive buttons which are backlit. So the phone has a slightly curved design which makes it very ergonomic in spite of the huge size, and on the bottom we have you can see all the antenna cutouts. Back rear side you have the 21 megapixel rear camera and dual LED two-tone flash, and you have the primary microphone, as well as you have here the fingerprint scanner. So fingerprint scanner is slightly deep inside, and the LETV says that it is made of 6H hardened material so that it can withstand the wear and tear for a longer time, and it gives a better durability. And also the camera position, but it is slightly raised, and on the bottom you have the LETV branding as well as the antenna cutouts. So the design is solid. Even though it's a big device, I find it still convenient to hold. And in one of the other videos we have mentioned, you have demonstrated the pocket test. Do take a look where we show you is the device pocketable and how easy to walk around. And we'll be doing the in-depth review also. Stay tuned for this. This is for those who are concerned about the design. Design looks nice, premium. It has a very good build quality. And the display is very eye-popping with a 2K resolution. So thanks for watching. This is Lakshmarajan from Tech Ramen. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give us a thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video. Have a great day.